Welcome to our closing convocation and graduate send-off.
We are so glad that you joined us today to celebrate the many achievements of the members of our Drew Theo community.
And now
we'll send the graduating class of 2020
out into the world with love.
Into the world with love.
Franz Hildebrandt Award for Excellence in Supervised Ministry, Tiffany Green and George Whitfield. The Mead Hall Study Circle Prize for the Best Academic Record in First Year of Study, Daniela Hobbs and Susan Saridakis. The Patricia Wickham Prize for Creativity and Excellence in Feminist Scholarship, Janet Antico. Donald K. Baxter Prize for Drew Community Engagement, Kirsten Tremblay. The Clarence Tucker Craig Prize in Biblical Studies, Hi-Young Kang. The John Patterson's Old Testament Studies Prize for Promise in First Year of Study, Colette Barrow. Lawrence Toombs Prize for Excellence in Old Testament, Vanessa Wilson. The F.J. Yetter Prize for Excellence in the Study of the Old Testament, Joshua Turpin. The Newton Davies New Testament Prize for Excellence in First Year Studies, Daniela Hobbs. The George Warren Memorial Prize for Outstanding New Testament Scholarship, Ryan Pitt. The Bernard Anderson Prize for Excellence in Biblical Theology, Reggie Steele. The Robert J. Bull Prize for Excellence in Church History, Christopher Dwyer. The Annan Memorial Prize in Theology for Excellence in Theology, Jessica Miller. Lester Barenbroek Award in Church Music for Excellence in Church Music, Brendan Fox. Dorr Diefendorf Award for Excellence in Homiletics, Min Wee Kang. the Fellowship Seminarian Award for Outstanding Leadership in Worship Arts, Lydia Munoz. The Alfred B. Haas Prize for a Significant Contribution to the Worship Life at Drew, Brenna Kolitz. Daniel P. Kidder Prize for Best Academic Record in Practical Theology, Jesenia Palomino Garcia. Henry Lambden Prize for Excellence in Pastoral Leadership, George Whitfield. The Order of St. Luke Hoyt Hickman Award for Excellence in Liturgical Studies, Kelsey Wallace. The Alton Rayner Prize for Great Promise in Rural Ministry, Jesse Roop. The Jasper and Ann Steele Prize for Great Promise in Multicultural Ministry, Juan Ruiz. The John Heston Willey Prize for Excellence in Pulpit Oratory and Manner, Sebyuk Lee. The Clayton Z. Miller Prize for Excellence in Supervised Ministry, Younghak Lee and Chin Ma Ucha. The William L. D. Light Prize for Excellence in Preaching, Felix Sebong. The Frederick Buechner Prize for Excellence in Writing, Terry Pahuki and Patrice Gerido. The Buechner Prize for Excellence in Preaching, Archie Manning. The Dean Ann B. Yardley Prize for Hospitality Through the Arts, Ha-Young Kang. The Maxine Clark Beach Prize for Outstanding Doctoral Coursework, Eun-Chul Jung and Hunter Bragg. The Maxine Beach Award for Outstanding Achievement in Comprehensive Exams, Lauren Sawyer and Patrick Kelly. The Maxine Beach Award for Outstanding Student Teacher, Julian Cook and Kelsey Wallace. The Helen LePage Hale Chamberlain Prize for Distinguished Dissertation, Wong Earl Searle. The Robert W. Edgar Prize for Social Justice, Distinguished Transdisciplinary Dissertation, Elise Ambrose. The Robert R. Duncan Prize for Distinguished D-Min Project, Tai Cho Kim.
The Karen McCarthy Brown Award for Excellence in Teaching, Dr. Tracy West. The Maxine Clark Beach Excellence in Service Award, Beth Babcock.
Congratulations, the class of 2020!
Congratulations, graduates, you have done it.
Congratulations, you did it!
We're proud of you, class of 2020.
We salute you, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We'll miss you.
Congratulations.
We'll miss you, class of 2020. But remember, once a Druid, always a Druid.
Congratulations, seniors. We'll miss you.
Congratulations.
I believe in each one of you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
The finish line may be virtual, but your achievement in crossing it is real. Congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations, awardees and class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations and best wishes.
Drew Theo, class of 2020, our blessings and congratulations go with you wherever you go. Bring the Drew Theo School into a world that needs you.
It is finished. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations and wishing you the best, class of 2020.
Congratulations to all.
You did it. Congratulations.
Congratulations to each of you and your families at this very special time. I want to extend to you my best wishes and to say, Chuk Amnida, Felicidades, et tout nos félicitations. Blessings to you all.
Thank you.
Good evening, awardees, graduating class of 2020, and our entire Drew Theo community. Mary Oliver has a wonderful little poem entitled, "I Did Think, Let's Go About This Slowly." It goes like this. I did think, let's go about this slowly. This is important. This should take some really deep thought. We should take small, thoughtful steps. But, bless us, we didn't. Now, I thought of that poem as I thought of you at this very moment in your journey. You're going to hear that kind of sentiment a lot as you venture out into this new COVID-19 world. You'll hear about how much uncertainty there is. You'll hear about how cautious and how prudent we now need to be, and we should. You'll hear something like, you're new here. Take your time. Be deliberative. Be thoughtful. Now, all of that is probably really sage advice if the world were as it should be, but it's not. And our new reality has exposed just how much this is so. Notice how Mary Oliver ends her poem, "But bless us, we didn't." And that's the line that I want to leave you with. Bless you if you don't take it slowly with your commitment to help prepare the world, to help call out injustice, to see with others the world as it is, and to move quickly to remake the world as it ought to be. Class of 2020, let your soul speak loudly and courageously into this unprecedented moment in our history. Let your soul take on unapologetically its Christ-like burden to speak truth to power, to heal the brokenhearted and the vulnerable. Let your soul cry out loudly with the love and the compassion and the mercy of our God, and let no one tell you to take your time in doing so. Let your cry be urgent and holy. We are so very proud of you and your work among us. You will be terribly missed in our halls, in our conversations, and in our hearts. But wherever you go, amplify the witness of Drew Theological School by letting your soul speak loudly so that it may be said of you that you did not wait, that you did not tarry, and that through you, the kingdom of God has drawn near.
My wish for you is that you continue.
Continue.
To be who and how you are.
To astonish a mean world with your acts of kindness.
Continue.
To allow humor to lighten the burden of your tender heart.
Continue.
In a society rampant with cruelty.
To let the people hear the grandeur of God in the peals of your laughter.
Continue.
Let your eloquence elevate the people to heights they had only imagined.
To remind the people that each is as good as the other.
And that no one is beneath nor above you.
To remember your own young years.
And to look with favor upon the lost and the least and the lonely.
Continue.
To put the mantle of your protection
around the bodies of the young and defenseless.
Continue.
To take the hand of the despised and diseased and walk proudly with them.
In the high street, some might see you and be encouraged to do likewise.
Continue.
To plant a public kiss of concern on the cheek of the sick and the aged and the infirm.
And count that as a natural action to be expected.
Continue.
To let gratitude be the pillow upon which you kneel to say your nightly prayer.
And let faith be the bridge you build to overcome evil and welcome good.
To ignore no vision which comes to enlarge your range and increase your spirit.
To dare to love deeply and risk everything for the good thing. Continue.
to float happily in the sea of infinite substance.
Which set aside riches for you before you had a name.
And by so doing, you and your work will be able to continue.
Eternally.
Draw the circle wide. Draw the circle wide. No one stands alone, we'll stand side by side. Draw the circle wide. Draw the circle, draw the circle.